Hello, welcome to 4DDIG. Cut and paste is a common shortcut that is applied in moving the files from one folder to the other. The difference between cut and copy is that cut will remove the files from the folder and not show them in the recycle bin. So the original files could be lost when there is an error in the process of cut and paste. In today's video, I will show you 4 methods to recover the lost files. Before start, I invite you to subscribe to our channel, then you won't miss other videos. Method 1. Recover files by undo movie. We can start with the easiest method. Just right-click the desktop and choose undo move. Or you can press Ctrl plus Z. By chance, it can undo the move action and make the files back to the original location. Method 2. Show hidden files on File Explorer options. The best scenario is the files are just hidden from the File Explorer. Now, follow me. Click on Start menu and Search Control Panel, then open it. Choose Appearance and Personalization. You can see the File Explorer options, click it, or you can directly click Show Hidden Files and Folders. After opening the File Explorer options, click View and check Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives option. Click Apply and OK to finish. Method 3. Use 4DDIG Data Recovery 100 MB Free. 4DDIG Data Recovery Free is a professional software that can scan your computer and find out any lost data. Moreover, you can get 100 MB free if you share it to social media. Download and install 4DDIG Data Recovery. Launch it, click the Share button. You will get 100 MB free to try. Now, select the location and scan it. Select the types you want to scan. 4DDIG starts to scan and find all possible data from the drive. Once you find the file, select it, click Recover, and save it to a different location. Now, your files are back to your computer again. Method 4. Recover files by System Restore Tool. This is our last hope, and only works if you already create the restore point. First, I will show you how to create the restore point. We can just type Create a Restore Point in the search bar and click it. Now, we click Configure and turn on System Protection, then click OK. Next, click Create and type the description to help you identify the restore point. Now, let's see how to restore. On the same page in the previous step. Then choose System Restore. Select the point and click Next. Click Finish and yes to restore the files back to the point. All right, that's all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.